I see your sister today.
Did you?
She's had the baby.
I know.
She's had the baby.
I know.
Oh, little girl.
I know.
She come up here and see me.
Did she?
Oh, you seen it? Oh, she's come up here. It's only a little dinky thing like that. Oh, little lot no bigger than that. Oh, she's let me hold her. Oh, have you seen it?
Yeah.
Have you seen it?
Yeah.
Have you seen it?
Yeah.
And it ugly. Never seen such ugly child. It's frightened the fucking life out of me. And then it's hairy. Oh, I ain't never seen a child with so much hair on it. It's like a big hairy elf looking up at you. Oh, I nearly had a bilious attack looking at it. And they're calling it some funny name and all, aren't they?
No, they're not.
Calling it some funny name.
Francesca.
They're calling it Tesco's.
They're calling her Francesca.
Calling the poor child Tesco's. Oh, I said, don't call it Tesco's, darling. Whatever you do, it'll have enough fucking problems looking like that. And it's got a funny shape head and all on it.
Oh, Nan, come on. It was a forceps birth. It was very traumatic for them.
I should think it was traumatic when that came out. Oh, I'd have run a mile if that had been mine. And it's got a wonky eye, hasn't it? It's got a wonky eye, the child. Mind you, it gets that from that ugly get of a father. He's got that, hasn't he? One eye looking at you, the other one looking for you. Oh, that's wrong, that is. I mean, a pair of them together, they'll look like they came off Fraggle Rock. Don't you say things like that. No, no, no. Not up my house. Oh, no, no. She's a very good girl to me, she is. She looks after me, your sister. I said to her, you're up for money, darling. Here, take this tenner. Go and buy yourself a pair of tights. She said, I'm all right, Nan. I said, take the money. She said, I don't want the money. I said, take the money. She said, I don't want the money. I said, take the money. She said, I don't want the money. I said, take the money. You'd bleed me dry if you could. Now take that £10 note, buy that child a bonnet and tie it over its fucking face.